Today we're at Reliance Stadium in Houston, Texas. We're looking forward to another great year of football. So thanks for joining us for tonight's first game of the season as the Dallas Cowboys come into town to face the Houston Texans. Hi again, everyone. It's almost time for the kickoff. Al Michaels here to bring you this one with my partner, John Madden.
These guys are lucky to have a quarterback like this to lead their team. He can make the best defenses look like some Pop Warner practice squad when he's at the top of his game. That secondary will have a hard time stopping him and his receiving crew in this one.
The Texans have some good receivers, too, and it's a big reason for his success passing. Now, this is his favorite target, and when you see what he can do with a football in his hands, it's easy to understand why. The coaches have told us that they wanted to get him some catches early in the game, so we'll have to see if they stick to that game plan.
And you can tell that defense is fired up and ready to go. I don't think we should keep him waiting any longer.
Let's go to midfield for the coin toss.
You have called heads, is that correct? The Cowboys call heads. We have won the toss. They choose the kicks.
Both teams have taken the field, and the season is about ready to get started. Number six looks like he's just about ready to kick this one off. He gets the kick away. Black will try to bring this one back. The Texans will start the drive from the 35. It's first and 10. Four linemen and three linebackers lined up defensively. On the carry. A little juke there. And he stopped at the 40-yard line. 40-yard gain on the play. Second and six. Looking to pass. Flips it out there. And it's caught. 5-yard gain.
Took number 82 for 5 yards.
About a yard to go. Ball on their own 44. Woodson takes him down at the 43. Allen was dropped before he could get back to the line.
Yeah, you can't run without good blocking.
Fourth down coming up, and they need about two. Ball on their own 43. Set. Baker lines up in the backfield for the punt. It's a fake. Woodson makes the tackle at the 43. You don't see too many teams going for it the first half of a game, so why the gamble there?
Hey, I don't know. I guess you get in the heat of the battle and you think, hey, these guys can't stop me. But then you get stopped and you give the other team a chance. And if you hadn't got stopped on third down, you wouldn't be on fourth down.
Carter under center. Searching for a seam. Breaks free. Smith cuts it out to the corner. And he's brought down. At the 30.
Run.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 30-yard line. Three linemen and four linebackers run up the back. Tosses it back. And he stopped at the 31. He went nowhere, John.
Went nowhere fast.
And they find themselves in scoring range. Carter sends a man in motion. Looks like this one will be spotted at the 26. Pick up of about 5. Third and 6. Ball on the 26-yard line. Set. dropping back, throws it. He hits his receiver. He's inside the 10. He threw it right in there for the score.
The receiver ran a perfect route, and he turned around just in time to see the ball and make the catch.
It's on its way, and he tacks on the extra point. A good-looking drive, and they score the touchdown. And the offensive unit should be very pleased with their performance on that one.
Big players make big plays, and that scores touchdowns. Give some credit to the linemen out there. They're the biggest guys in the field, and without them, no one gets into the end zone.
Lewis is heading upfield.
This is where you want to be able to respond. We also don't want to panic, because it's only the first quarter.
First and 10. Ball on their own 47. Set. Carr sets up. He tucks it away. That's the right stuff. And it looks like they'll mark it at the 46-yard line. Second down and three to go. Man in motion. Looking for room. Showing good moves. Just won't go down. Edwards with the tackle at the 30-yard line. Within their kicker's range.
Set.
He's gonna throw. Gets the pass off. Gaffney was the intended target. A great job to break up that pass.
He tried to guide it in there, but it didn't work.
It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 30-yard line. Stop at the 31-yard line. Allen was stopped before he could go anywhere.
Yeah, because those big old defensive linemen pushed those big old offensive linemen backwards.
Third down and long coming up here. Ball on the 31-yard line. Nickelback in this time. Looking to pass. Surveying the field. Steps up into the pocket. Passes left. He was hit as he threw, which caused the incompletion.
Getting pressure on the quarterback is the easiest way to disrupt a pass play. The defensive line should take full credit for that play.
Brown is looking to add to their total with this attempt. The long field goal attempt is on its way. So he hooks the kick and misses the mark. It's first and 10. Ball on their own 38. The Cowboys line up with two tight ends. Man in motion. Smith tucks it away through the middle. And he's brought down at the 48. Beautifully designed play there, John.
Anytime you can get a run like that for a first, it does a lot for your whole offense. I wouldn't be surprised to see some sort of play pass to build off that big game.
First and 10. And it looks like an offset odd. The Cowboys use motion. Crosses it back. Looking to turn it upfield. Loses the defender. And he's brought down at the 42. 9-yard gain. So they're almost within their kicker's range.
Tighten up. Tighten up. Tighten up.
using motion. Carter gives the ball off. Walker pulls him down at the 37. And now our viewers can see how successful each team's main running threat has been today. First and 10. Ball on the 37-yard line. Looking for blockers. And he stopped at the 35-yard line. Smith trying to find some room on that carry.
Right now, they need to keep going at the defense with a run. Sooner or later, they'll be able to break one for a big gain.
They need 7. The Texans grab the live ball. Loses one tackler. Great play by the defense to recover the fumble.
Yeah, they were right there to jump on the ball.
And it appears we'll have a few more looks at this one because the coach has called for a review. So the coach looks a lot smarter after getting the play reversed in his team's favor.
Hey, if you can get a call like that changed, then it's worth the risk of losing a timeout.
It's first and 10. The quarterback lines up with two backs behind him. Ismael, the man in motion. Looking to throw. Carter passing to the left. He was out of bounds.
You know, as a receiver, you have to be aware of so many things. Where the first down marker is, where the defenders are, and where the sideline is as you stretch out to make that catch.
It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 26-yard line. Using motion. He's going to throw. He goes to the left side. He finds his man. Gain of 10.
Completes the pass to number 81. Gain of 10 on the play.
Inside the red zone. Three-man front this time. Moving left. And it looks like this one will be spotted at the 11-yard line. He contributes a first down, doing a good job of turning the corner on that play.
The line did a great job there of blocking the backside pursuit, which helped them get the first down.
They're down inside the 10. He's looking to pass. Throws it. And the catch is made. 8-yard gain.
Throws complete to number 22 for an 8-yard gain.
Second and 2 coming up here. Ball on the 2-yard line. The defense is snacking the line of scrimmage. Hamburg receives the handoff. So he takes the handoff and takes it across the goal line.
He was like a locomotive with a full head of steam.
The kick is up, and he tacks on the extra point. Well, you can't ask for much more out of a drive that gets you into the end zone.
I think the whole team's happy after that one. They're probably telling their defense to give them the ball back so they can go score again.
He sends this one toward the end zone. Lewis fields it cleanly. Loose ball. The Cowboys grab the live ball.
25. Receiving team, the penalty is declined.
First and 10. Ball on the 24-yard line.
Somebody get over there. Get over there.
Win. The Cowboys are in the offset eye. Can't bring him down.
When your yards per carry are this good in the first quarter, it could be a long day for the defense.
They're inside the 20. And we're ready to start the second quarter. They need about three. Smith is the deep back. Issa reached the quarterback and brought him down. Third and seven. With an extra DB, the defense is in the nickel. Carter sends the pass away. Coleman was in on the play again for another tick on the stat sheet. First and 10. Ball on the 11-yard line. They'll go with a pass. Steps up into the pocket. And he stopped at the 8. Well, he tried to turn that one upfield, but was met with heavy resistance.
The defense didn't over-pursue on that play, and they were in great position to stop him before he got very far.
Second and 7 coming up here. Three linemen and four linebackers lined up defensively. Looking, throwing, intercepted, breaking free, the 30. It's first and 10. They'll go with a pass. Carr passing to the left. He hits his receiver. So they have first and 10 here. Set. Allen, the deep back. The Texans use motion. Looking for blockers. A little juke there. And he's tackled at the 47-yard line. Now let's have a look at what our runners have done up to this point. Second down and 6 to go. Ball on the 46-yard line.
Set.
Surveying the field. Throws it. Bradford was the intended receiver. He just overthrew that run.
There was no way he was going to get to that one.
Third and 6. Ball on the 46-yard line. Drops back, surveying the field. He hits his receiver. Number 41 records the stop at the 36-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line. And it looks like this one will be spotted at the 31-yard line. Picked up about 6 yards that time. Inside enemy territory.
Set.
Looks like he's changing the play. Searching for a seam. Allen with the carry. And he stopped at the 29. The defense did a good job stopping the run on that play.
Yeah, that's an important part of this team's offense.
Congratulations to the fans sitting in section 25, row 22, seat 1. You've just won a free program.
They need about 3. Ball on the 29-yard line. 6th play of this drive. Looking to throw. Throwing. It was tipped. Edwards got his hand up in time to tip it away.
He just stayed with the coverage, and he got his hand right in there.
Brown heads out to try this field goal. And it's up. It's good. And they're able to get some points out of the drive with a successful field goal.
The key to winning is having your drive get some sort of points for your team. They got it done on that drive. I'm sure they'll think a touchdown for their next one.
He kicks it off. That interception brought their last drive to a sudden halt. After collecting themselves on the sidelines, let's see what happens here. First and 10. Only one man back. Williams with the tackle at the 37.
A running back who can put up good yardage like this also opens up your passing game.
It's second down and 3 to go. Ball on their own 37. Ishmael was the intended target. Carter had to rush that play.
And that's a right decision in that case. Get rid of the ball and take the incomplete.
Section 44, row 9, seat 15. You've just won a free program.
They need about 3. Ball on their own 37. The Cowboys are in the offset I formation. Penalty marker down. The Cowboys can't get everybody on the same page.
That's just a mental error there. He must have had his mind somewhere else. Trying to give themselves a little more room for the punt.
Less than a yard to go. Number 4 lines up in the backfield for the punt. Lewis looks like he's ready for the return. And this one will be returned. He had an outstanding return.
Anytime you can get a punt return like that, it's going to do a lot for your team. The most important thing is it gets your team closer to scoring.
It's first and 10. Ball on their own 46. Looks like he's calling an audible. Only one man back. Back to pass. Carr gets dropped for a sack.
Sack by number 98. Loss of 6 yards on the play.
Dropping back, passing right, great catch. Coakley takes him down at the 49. So there was a pickup of about 9. And we've reached the 2-minute mark. 3rd and 7. With two extra defensive backs, the defense is in the dime. Looking for a receiver. Carr lets it fly. The quarterback was feeling the pressure on that play.
He's lucky he got rid of the ball. I'll tell you, he was definitely going to take a sack.
Time for a punt here as it's now 4th down. Baker is looking for a good punt here. Number 80 is back to receive this kick. And he waves for the fair catch. The offense takes over after they were unable to get any points on their last drive.
Now this is a situation where the coach has to do what's best for his team. Does he think his team needs points right now? Or is it worth risking a turnover before the half? Maybe they just want to wait for the third quarter to make their move.
Wong wraps him up and now has 4 tackles. So let's take a look at how this back compares to the opposition. Running the ball on 2nd down seems to be the best choice for them. So it's 2nd and 10.
Make it happen, dude. Make it happen. Watch the pass. Watch the pass.
3 linemen and 4 linebackers lined up defensively. Thomas comes in motion. The 30, the 40, the 50, still on his feet, and he's brought down at the 39. Smith kept his legs moving on that run.
Yeah, that guy's a workhorse. It doesn't matter how many times he carries the ball, he's very effective, and he'll try and make the most out of each carry he gets. Hey, this is why you run those 2-minute drills in practice for a situation like this. The only difference is this isn't the scout team defense.
Carter will work out of the shotgun, looking downfield, looking for an option with the throw. Bryant was the intended target on that pass attempt. Well, the quarterback did his part.
I'm not sure why he dropped that one. The quarterback delivered it right to him. If this coach is anything like Aniki is, he won't be satisfied with the lead. And he will have his guy throwing to give him a chance at some more points before halftime.
The Cowboys using motion, looking to pass, surveying the field. Gets the pass off. Nice completion. The 20. And it looks like they'll mark it at the 9-yard line.
Dallas takes a timeout. 1 timeout remaining.
Every team talks about how they need to get points when they're in the red zone. If they can make the most of this, we'll see a confident group going into the locker room at halftime.
It's 1st and goal. Smith, the lone back. He's looking to pass. Carter passing to the left. And it looks like this one will be spotted at the 4-yard line.
6 yards.
I think this is where you bring in one of the 2 tight ends. Heck, maybe even three. And you try and find one of them open for the score.
So it's second and goal. The backs are lined up in an eye. Looking downfield. Ishmael can't come up with it on that attempt. He made a great play and broke that pass up.
Yep, nothing fancy there. Don't even give the receiver a chance. Just knock it down.
This is a huge third down play. If they can get it in, they'll go into halftime with a lot of momentum. Third and goal. Ball on the 4-yard line. The defense is snacking the line of scrimmage. Looking to turn it upfield. Walker makes the stop at the 2-yard line. So that tackle was his third.
If they can get a field goal here, it'll be a big boost for them when they get into the locker room at halftime.
Number six is heading onto the field for this field goal attempt. And it's on its way, and that kick is right on target. That's the end of the second quarter with the score. Dallas, 17. Houston, 3. To the game. So with halftime now over, let's take a look at how both teams performed in the first half. Brown in to kick this one off. He sends it off. Dallas comfortably ahead here. First and 10.
Over there.
Carter sets up.
McGee
moves in motion.
Cut.
Carter hands it off. And it looks like they'll mark it at the 33.
The running game has been the key to the offense so far in the game. Let's see if it continues.
Second and 3 coming up here. With the catch. And it looks like this one will be spotted at the 40.
Thomas was very determined on that play, John.
Yeah, the defense was looking around and he was already by him before they knew what hit him.
So they have first and 10 here. Ball on their own 40. He's going to throw. Looking for an option. Passing to the short option. He got his hands on it, but the pass was incomplete.
Maybe he heard footsteps.
It's second down and 10 to go. The Cowboys are in the offset I formation. Turn it upfield. Glenn with the tackle at the 46-yard line. They went back to the run on that play.
That just goes to show you that the coach trusts the guy to hang on to the ball.
A little over 4 to go. Ball on their own 46. Nickelback in this time.
Number 86.
Goes in motion. Looking to throw. He goes to the left side. Carter couldn't get it to his man.
He has to be careful. Not only is that pass off target, but it's also a good way to get your receiver decked.
Fourth and 4. Number 4 is just about ready to pump this one away.
Lewis
sets up, waiting for the punt.
Welcome to Larry.
first and 10. Four-man front this time. Still going. Hardy was in on the play again for another tip on the stat sheet. First set of downs after a nice pickup on the ground.
Hey, nice job up front, holding their block and allowing him to get a good run for a first down.
First and 10. Ball on their own 41. Allen, the lone setback. Looking to run it here. Still running. And the defender brings him down at the 43. Second and 8 coming up here. Ball on their own 43.
Set.
Carr sends a man in motion. Looks like he's changing the play. Calling an audible. Drops back. Steps up. Looking downfield. Rutledge was the intended target on that pass attempt. He was able to avoid the sack, but couldn't find a way to get that pass to his receiver.
I'm not surprised that that pass went incomplete. I don't think he could even see past that big old defensive lineman rushing.
Third and long. With an extra DB, the defense is in the nickel. Dropping back, he's looking. With the pass, pick off. First and 10. Ball on the 46-yard line. The quarterback gets set with only one back behind him. The Cowboys using motion. Searching for a seam. Running to the outside. Just won't go down. Wong laid a good hit on him there for his fifth tackle of the game. So a gain of about one. Nine yards to go. Looking to turn it upfield. Tries the middle. Williams brought him down for his third tackle. Smith has been clearly a big part in their offensive play and now has over 125 yards rushing. It's third down with three to go. Galloway comes in motion. Breaks the tackle. Glenn with the stop at the 31. And that tackle gives him three in the game. Catches it, but couldn't stay in bounds.
Still, that was a good effort to get there. The quarterback just threw it to the wrong spot.
They're within striking distance here. Four linebackers this time. We've updated our turnover stat, and it looks like this. A little over four to go. Ball on the 24-yard line. Everybody up on the line. Smith tucks it away. Looking to turn it upfield. Hill makes the play at the 23. And now our viewers can see how successful each team's main running threat has been today.
Number six leads the field goal team into the game for the attempt. The kick is up. Through the uprights and good. And so, John, the drive comes up a little shorter than they might have liked, but they still managed to come away with a field goal.
Yeah, I know they might have liked to have gotten in there for a touchdown. But 3 points is 3 points. And sometimes that's all you need.
He gets the kick away. Lewis will return this one.
Well, they're running out of time here. So what you really need to do is step it up.
First and 10. Four-man front this time. Looking for a receiver. Passes left. Nice completion. Edwards makes the tackle at the 25. So that tackle was his third. First and 10. Noble pulls him down at the 21-yard line.
When you got a running game that's working this well, I wouldn't even attempt to pass.
Inside the red zone. The backs are lined up in an eye. Quick drop, looking downfield, tosses it right. Miller was the intended target on that pass attempt. He didn't appear to see the defenders on that play.
Yeah, he's lucky the defender didn't come away with that pass.
It's third down and 5 to go. Ball on the 21-yard line.
This team has to start converting on third down if they're going to be successful.
Carr throwing it to the left. Coakley stops him at the 3-yard line. Carr has now thrown for over 100 yards after completing that pass. So it's first and goal. Calling an audible. Changing the play now. And he's tackled at the 7. And now our viewers can see how successful each team's main running threat has been today. Second and goal. 7 yards to the goal line. Four-man front this time. Looking to pass. Rolling out to his right. Throws it. It's batted away. Hardy knocked it down.
Nothing will frustrate a receiver more than knocking away his pass.
So now we have third and goal. Ball on the 7-yard line. Looking to throw. Stepping up with the pass. And a great throw for the touchdown.
Yeah, he threw that where only the receiver could get it.
Up and the extra point is good, and the coaching staff is happy after that drive. Touchdowns against this defense aren't easy to come by.
Hey, these guys deserve to feel good about it. Now it's the defense's turn to come out and do its job.
Brown is back and ready to put this one in the air. He sends this one toward the end zone. The returner takes the ball and heads upfield. The offense ready to go again after their last possession resulted in a field goal. First and 10. Quick drop. Tosses it right. McGee, the intended receiver. So he can't bring it in.
Any more of those, and he might find himself riding the bench.
It's second down and 10 to go. Three linemen and four linebackers lined up defensively. Man in motion. Searching for a save.
Wong.
Stopped it there, and according to our numbers, that's tackle number six for him. And they need about nine. Ball on their own 24. The Texans line up in the shotgun. They'll go with a pass. Looking downfield. Carter throwing it to the left. He got his hand in there to knock it down.
You know, the quarterback needs to put that ball in a position where the defender can't get to it. That didn't happen there.
9 yards to go. Number four lines up in the backfield for the punt. Lewis is back to receive this kick. Lewis will call for the fair catch. They were very effective the last time they had the ball, picking up a lot of yardage through the air as they moved down the field for a touchdown. Right. So they have first and 10 here. Ball on their own 41. Four-man punt this time. Looking to turn it upfield. Looking for room. And it looks like this one will be spotted at the 42. 1 yard gain on that play. So we've reached the end of the third quarter with the Dallas Cowboys ahead of the Houston Texans, 20-10. And we'll start the fourth quarter. Four-man front this time. Dropping back, stepping up, gets the pass off. And he makes no, he can't hold it in. Deep drop.
Sometimes you see the receivers drop the easiest passes. They must be thinking touchdown before making the catch.
So they dug themselves into a hole here, a long third down situation. Ball on their own 42.
Set. Good.
Quick drop. Surveying the field. Looking to the middle. That drop pass brings up fourth down.
The only thing worse than dropping a pass is dropping a pass that brings up a fourth down.
Fourth and nine.
Set.
Number 80 will be looking to give his team good field position here. The offense couldn't get anything going on their last drive, going three and out. First and 10.
Watch the room, watch the room. Don't let up, don't let up.
Man in motion. Smith gets the toss. Jones with the stop at the 29. Found the ball carrier to make his fourth stop of the game. Carter under center. Sharper brings him down at the 29. Now let's have a look at what our runners have done up to this point. And they'll face a long third down here. Ball on their own 29. Carter gives the ball off. And he stop at the 30.
He wasn't able to do anything with it there.
He was looking for a place to run, but all those places were filled up with guys waiting to tackle him.
Number 4 lines up in the backfield for the punt. Lewis lines up deep for the punt return. Lewis fields it cleanly. The defense shut down the offense the last time they had the ball. It's first and 10. Ball on their own 32. He's looking to pass. Stepping up, Coakley was intent on getting to the quarterback on that play.
He got there and boom, he made himself a quarterback pancake.
With two extra defensive backs, the defense is in the dime. Carr rolls out to his left. Leroy Glover reached the quarterback and picked up his first sack of the game.
The last thing you want to see is your quarterback take a shot like that, especially from that guy.
Here's a third and long situation. He surveys the field, looking for something long. Lewis just couldn't find a way to come up with it. The quarterback was hit just as he was releasing the pass.
I'm not sure how they got through, but the defense really wanted the quarterback.
Fourth and a bunch coming up here. Ball on their own 17. Set. Baker is just about ready to punt this one away. Number 80 will be looking to give his team good field position here. And he signals for the fair catch. Penalty marker down on the field.
Holding number 96, receiving team. Loss of 10 yards.
First and 10. Carter with a man in motion. Looking for blocker. A little shake and bend. He makes his fifth stop of the game on that play.
Right up the middle. Not much there.
The defense had great penetration. And they're right there to cover their gap assignments.
Lining up with their big set this time. With the count. Searching for a seam.
Right up the middle. Not much there.
The offensive line has to get good movement on the snap for the ball. And the inside run to work, and it didn't happen on that play.
It's third down, and they have a long way to go. On the carry. Running right. Jones with the stop at the 46-yard line. He did a great job moving the ball on the ground there, John.
This guy has great speed. Allows him to outrun the defenders if he can get around the corner.
So they have first and 10 here. Ball on their own 46. Carter throws. And he ducks out of bounds at the 47. He rifled it out there.
That guy's always had a great arm, and that's something you can't teach.
So they need about three here. Ball on the 47-yard line. He surveys the field, throwing left. Galloway couldn't make the catch. Right around midfield. Set. Carter sets up. He's looking up.
free. Andy Stott at the 47.
Tested the middle but was turned away by the defense.
The offensive line lost a battle in the trenches on that play. They just can't seem to get any consistency.
Number four will come into this game to punt. Lewis is back to receive this kick. So he'll try to return this one. Nothing happened for the offense on their last drive as they went three and out. It's first and ten. Back to pass. He surveys the field. Throws over to his right. He swatted that pass down.
I'm not surprised. That was a tough pass.
Second and 10. Ball on their own 34. With two extra defensive backs, the defense is in the dime. Tosses it right. He finds his man. The 20. And the defender brings him down at the 15-yard line. They're inside the 15. Back, looking for an option. Throws it out over to the left. And caught a tremendous catch. He threw a great pass, and they get into the end zone.
The quarterback knew that he had to make that pass perfect, and he got the job done on that one.
And so once again, a touchdown pass. And with that score, the momentum has shifted. And it's on its way. The point after is good. So that touchdown drive took them no time at all as they were able to get the yardage they needed with little resistance by the defense.
When you score that quickly, you get the defensive coordinator a little worried. He starts to wonder how his guys gave up a touchdown so fast.
He kicks it off. Wiley fields it cleanly.
The defense needs to come up big with a stop here.
It's first and 10. Carter hands it off. And it looks like this one will be spotted at the 29.
When they sat down and discussed the running game this week, I'm sure they never thought it would go this well.
About 8 yards. First down.
A few more runs like that, and this defense is going to get an earful from the coach.
First and 10. Only one man in the backfield. Second and 9 coming up here. Ball on their own 38. Everybody up on the line. He gets the toss. Searching for a seam. Coleman has put on a tackling clinic so far. He's now up to 8 in the game.
Third down and long coming up here. Ball on their own 35. The Texans line up with two tight ends. 2 minutes to go. Third and long. The defense is attacking the line. Camber looking for a seam.
Running plays don't always have to be for long games. It allows the offense to control the clock and keep the defense on the field.
Number four is looking for a good punt here. Lewis sets up, waiting for the punt. Ready for the return. Well, the offense is back on the field again. Their last drive, they moved the ball very well, especially through the air on their way to a touchdown.
The quarterback's going to be the guy making this thing happen. He should realize that there's still a lot of time left, knowing it's only a field goal they need. As long as he can move them down the field quickly and avoid third and longs, they'll have a chance to at least tie this thing.
Coakley makes his fifth stop of the game on that play. He can't wrap him up. And a great job by the defense to recover the fumble.
That ball is just as much a target as the ball carrier. And you have to remember that when you're getting tackled.
And it appears this one is going to be looked at.
Yeah, and because it's in the last 2 minutes, that call came down from the replay booth.
Guys upstairs made the right call as the referee overturned the call and got it right.
Yep, and it's important to get the calls right in these last 2 minutes. One play down, three to go for this defense to stop this drive and get the win.
Second and two coming up here. A little over a minute left. He's looking to pass. Throws it. Hits the target with the pass. So he adds another tackle and now has six. The receiver found a hole in the secondary, and the quarterback found them with the pass.
The defense can never let up out there. This guy can make some incredible catches.
First and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line. Four linemen and three linebackers lined up defensively. Gets the pass off, and he hits his target. He's brought down at the 29-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 29-yard line. They're already in kicking range, but would like to get a little closer. So it's second and 10. Ball on the 29-yard line. The quarterback gets set with only one back behind him. Looking to pass. Carr rolling over to the left. Ekubon got in there for the sack.
And you have to give credit to the coverage.
Third down and long coming up here.
Set.
He's looking to pass. Steps up. Gets the pass off. And he hits his target. He didn't have to make any adjustments to come up with that catch.
A few more like that, and this guy's going to be in the All-Madden team.
They want to hurry it up here. And the clock runs out. The final score is Dallas 20, Houston 17. This concludes another EA Sports presentation. For John Madden and Melissa Stark, this is Al Michaels saying so long.